We're doing lines with our nursery children. So this week you will be introducing sleeping lines. Sleeping line goes like this. Always teach your children to start from this side to this side, from left side to right side. Do not do this with them. So left side to right side, and also practice standing lines and slanting lines. They need to learn this thoroughly even before we start alphabet.